I'm Mrs. Folks, I'm the librarian here at Whalley Range. For World Book Day today, we've got a few different things going on in school. We've got activities in the library today with competitions, word searches, book reviews, people drawing pictures from their favourite books.
I'm Lucia, and my favourite book is The Fault in Our Stars. My favourite character is Susan Grace, and I really like that book because it's so inspirational. It encourages you to do so many things in life, and it teaches you so many lessons in just one book.
So I've really enjoyed World Book Day here at Whalley Range. One of my favourite books is Purple Hibiscus by Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie. And the reason for this is that it's an amazing story about overcoming adversity, and it really shows the resilience of the human spirit. And one of my favourite characters in that book is a girl called Kamboli, who is amazing, and she decides that she's going to be really strong even though she has to overcome some real challenges in her life, which I think is a real inspiration.
My favourite book is The Hunger Games, and my favourite character is Katniss, because she's so adventurous and she tries to help the little girl, but she dies and she buries her and puts flowers around her, and that's like really powerful and like helps her.
My favourite book is The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo by Stieg Larsson. My favourite character in that book is Mikhail Blomkvist, who's an investigative journalist, and it follows his pursuit as he tries to get to the bottom of a crime. And it's a real page turner, great book.
My name is Mehrab
and I'm Nashra. My favourite book is Boys Don't Cry, and mine is Eleanor and Pa by Rainbow Rowell.
I really like this book because it tells you it's more into reality, it tells you about real life.
Yeah. Mine's about romance.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Lisa, and I'm going to be telling you about my favourite book. My favourite book, Hunger Games, because I love them because it's like about adventure, and my favourite character is Katniss Everdeen, because she does so much things to like
goes on adventures and the best things to say about Peter, and her, like, she cares about her sister's tendons, and that's why I think that it's a book. Brilliant. Hi, Mr. Mustafa. It's World Book Day. My favourite book is Along Came a Spider. The favourite character is Alex Cross, purely because as a minority he strives to exceed expectations of society. For me, crime, I love crime books, and you know, massive fan of Alex Cross.